ivda what is happening,
I'm going to boil these vegetables a little bit.
Okay,
now I'm going to boil it actually. The potatoes and the carrots.
That's some salt,
and once it's boiled we will nicely roast off with that ginger soy dressing, which will be going with the pork.
Okay.
It's more like a Christmas dinner kind of menu, I think, with the pork.
Christmas is nearing. I'm sure we'll have to do something with turkey.
Yes.
You're completely boiling, illa. Just a corch.
We'll
cook it fully.
Yes. Initially, I was thinking I'll roast the vegetables, but I'm changed my plan.
Okay.
We'll boil it and then we'll roast it in the pan.
Okay.
So we need to be cooked completely. The oven is preheated.
What is preheated?
180 degrees.
180 degrees.
Yes. So this should take around 10 to 15 minutes.
That's all, yes. Official. And
yeah. It's a kind of baking kind come steaming process.
Okay. So 180 degrees baking for the fish. White snapper.
More of a British style of cooking.
Yes, he loves pork. Anything to do with pork.
Is he Indian British or
Britain?
Britain. So I'm sure he loves you because the cooking, I mean, they love all these baking, this. They really enjoy it.
So this is the roasted vegetables. We almost roasted it very nicely. So I've got some ginger and soy dressing, which I'm going to add just last minute. Wow. And just toss it. See the color of the onions and the tomatoes and everything. So it's so given a little bit of a oriental twist to it. It'll go very well with the pork chops. So that's ready. Now we're going to put it on the pork.
Oh my god.
So some really nice roasted vegetables.
I don't think we need anything more today. Just this is fine, isn't it?
Lovely.
It is.
As I said, I miss my kids now.
I'm not giving any much of sauce with this. Because
not
you don't
me.
Need it.
Yeah.
There's a lot of dressing from all these vegetables.
Vegetables has come out so well, even, you know, we can actually tell. I really miss Kevin and
everyone, all my kids.
What I will do, I'll add this dressing also a little bit on top. Anyway, you're going to eat with the vegetables,
yes.
So
yes, wonderful.
Wow, so chef, it's beautiful.
So now we'll mix the salad. So all the vegetables are here. Bit of chopped pepper. We got some nice balsamic dressing, which is ready-made.
This is a balsamic ginger.
Balsamic.
This is a balsamic.
Yeah, it needs very little handling. Just toss it nicely. It's already sweet enough. Balsamic vinegar is anyway a little bit sweetish. So, but if you're making a regular dressing, you can add some sugar, salt, mustard. Oil and vinegar.
Yeah.
So that's the. So this is like a toss salad.
Yeah.
Basically, nice toss salad.
Every time what happens is we serve the dish, or rather chef presents the dish, and then we leave off. But today we cannot leave like that, because we have the host has made us the host. Like, she's cooked a lovely dessert which is a mix of chocolates, white chocolates, dark chocolate, biscuits, some nice desiccated coconut, condensed milk, and butter.
Yeah,
it's lovely.
Looks yummy. Paksha,
yeah, it looks yummy. And look at this. This is a mind-blowing pork pork chops. What can I call it?
You can say grilled pork chops.
Grilled pork
honey,
chops.
Honey spiced or honey roasted, honey grilled pork chops. Because a lot of flavors, it's all.
I know.
Ginger, soy, vegetables.
Yeah, the vegetables is equally good because he's actually toast the vegetables in the cooked oil, you know, which we have used for this pork. So there's some oil which was there, and then so he's toast the vegetables in that, and the vegetable has come out with this beautiful color, which is light brown. I don't want to talk much. Let's start, and yeah, that's it.
You haven't served yourself.
Yeah.
A lot of crunch inside.
Your sugar levels shouldn't be under control. It could not, because your wife has made such lovely dessert.
No, it's a problem. I have diabetes also.
You have diabetes?
Yes.
Pediatrician having diabetic pictures because of his wife. Too much of love in the air. Auntie, I really liked it. I can say this very confidently because I don't have a sweet tooth. So I'm not a person who loves it, ice cream or...
Oh, really?
I don't. And I really don't like chocolates too. But this is the sweet part is intact. Just perfect. It's not overboard.
Okay.
It's just perfect. And I can get the crunchiness of the biscuit.
Okay.
And the butter, I can still taste the butter. It's relishing.
Mm-hmm.
My palate really enjoyed the chocolates. And the dark chocolate, it's really nice.
Okay. That's a good summing up. But it's not overly sweet.
Okay.
Exactly.
So it's very nice. The crunch of the biscuits and some nuts inside.
Yes, cashew nuts.
Yes.
Every other taste you can feel.
So it's basically very simple. You baked it all together,
yes,
right?
Everything together into a bowl and baked.
Chef, you can actually
so
make
dessert
these.
Doesn't have to be that complicated.
No, it doesn't.
Simple.
Have to.
Yeah. So I think thank you so much, ma'am, and
you're
sir,
welcome.
To give us this opportunity to do this program here. And it is a unique show because we haven't done a program where the host is cooking something for us.
Okay.
And it was, I think, better than what I made.
Oh, no.
No, to be honest. Or equally good as what I made. So, thank you so much.
Uncle, you have married a very lively woman, I have to tell you. You don't need anyone anymore in your life. She's such a lively person.
I know that.
Look at that, I know my wife. So, well, you're lucky. I'm sure so does. Wow. So well, it's such a great feeling to do. I mean, I know Food to See You is different. Unlike other cookery shows, this stands apart because of the way we come out and we select people. And this episode had been really special. I know every episode is special, but this had been a little more special because of the host. She made us this lovely dessert, which we both enjoyed, and especially Chef had it. I think Oro Duso, the at his best in Varila. Chef had been at his best today, coming out with this pork, mind blowing pork and baked fish. Well, it's time for me to say a bye to you. So, on behalf of Mr. Rajiv Menon, Executive Chef of Crown Plaza, and Dr. John and Frida John, I say a bye to you.
Bye bye.